a strong attack. That's new this year.
He's still not
approved.
There's a Havoc.
Undertaker's that one. Show off the dragon.
How do you get rid of it?
You have to press R2 at the right time. It comes up right over his head.
That's hard to pass.
Yeah, it's hard at first. If you haven't played 09 or 08 for a while, and you
through time,
it's pretty hard.
I played 08, but not
08. And he does it
360.
What?
Yeah, there's a new dragon.
There they go!
Strong, Irish whip.
Yes.
He can lean on the ropes. He can do better. And he's taunting him.
It didn't land flush, but it did connect.
Do you have a Xbox or a PlayStation?
I have the 3DS.
I've actually
Dude, you're off on the new stuff. Stop doing all the old stuff. We're on borrowed time.
That's
a strong grappler right. You got him with a wrist lock and you can drag him around. And that's a counter into the rear grapple where you can also still drag him around.
Each of these
that was a down grapple.
It looked like Undertaker with the clothesline and Randy Orton ducked underneath it.
That's something that kick up, that would be really useful about now.
The ability where he just does that kick up. When he gets weak enough, he press fine on that round.
That was a good kick.
Strong left.
They have legacy signs, this guy.
Yeah, you do. You got some of the new t-shirts. There you go, dragging some more. New counter. Drop the hold. Dragon on the ground's a lot faster and a lot more smooth than last time. You can't get your opponent to the area you want to get him to. That's a new counter, was it?
Yeah.
Okay, that's a new counter.
That was a counter from Grapple.
Do a strong grapple? Oh, you got the rep.
Come on.
Randy Orton has a new back shot. Running DDT. Do a strong grapple and do a strike attack and show the new strike attack.
That's right.
Takes
a hard shot.
Oh crap, how'd you get me?
Oh, new big boot. So for who was asking with the keys to get you?
Yeah, body language.
Yeah, you have to look at the body language.
Is it too much to ask with little colors?
They're still there, you can turn them on actually.
Oh, okay.
You can try right now, press start and then try
I don't want to, I'm going to need you to press when I see it.
Okay.
I don't think I've ever been mistreated since I first tried the game on Xbox. So.
Spending more time outside the ring than in it!
Got a new elbow drop.
Look out! Number three is the knockout!
Oh, big move. What's interesting to say is with all the hits, there's a unique reaction now, more so than 09. So a new elbow drop on the ground actually has a unique reaction. When they go to the top rope and you hit them, it's a unique reaction as well. All the new animations are very awesome.
Still caught me out, but I was getting out.
What's going on here? That will cause some damage.
Stomp. Undertaker. Oh. The new audio sound for the kicks. Sounds brutal.
And again he exits the ring.
Just like Randy Orton would. But that's why we love
that's
him.
That's also like Randy Orton.
Oh! Here goes the ref.
Oh! No, the referee's down.
There's that big boot.
I'm fighting like I just... I'm fighting really bad. Next pitch.
Oh, running DDT.
You see the controls I got when I'm doing
okay. You have a... Alright. You notice on the momentum bar...
No, I don't know how to do that though.
Once you get in the right position, you press triangle.
Okay.
I forgot what, I think, what was it, Oaks move? Is it a signature move?
Yeah.
If you get, watch, Irish whip him into the turnbuckle and then press triangle, and you should be able to do it. If you know, you'd lay off.
What? I know, right?
And there's another one. Undertaker is the intent. He's the phenom of the WWE.
Undertaker, second win. Oh, and Randy Orton kicks him in the balls.
Can you store your momentum?
I don't know how to. No, when you have a finisher, I don't know how you score it. If they say you can, but I'm not sure how. Try pressing L1 and L2 at the same time.
Raising shot there.
Dang it.
Moving on to Jarrett's big man. Finish the superstar.
If you notice, Randy Orton had a half momentum pull. Yeah. And now he does a signature, it gets into a pull.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah.
That's better than the other one.
And then it leads to a finisher, because it's a lot harder to keep somebody down. The signatures and finishers actually help a lot better. And Undertaker waits, takes the step up, and there's that new clothesline from Apron. Well, what the people really want to see is the new Apron moves. So just start grappling from get on the apron and just grapple.
Okay.
Oh, what a vicious jab with the right.
Oh, I can heal. Dang it.
If you notice, that's the recovery. If you hold triangle, it'll automatically regain health over time. And you can also walk around at the same time.
I want to try this on the other. I want to try this on the Xbox. I have to finish off there.
Oh man,
I don't know how to get on the turnbuckle.
Oh, this Irish whip on the ball, man. First blood.
That was the first blood. Yeah, I didn't even need to do that.
Yeah, it's a